services that this campus needs to accomplish. And the negative press off her.
Yeah, what'd you say? Tonight, shutting in 2020, Ukrainian team.
Don't even snatch the charger part of my phone.
No, Dad. It's on 99.
It's on what?
99.
Alright, good, yeah.
Have a bell.
$11 million, and that's how much President Biden's son was hopefully made over the years working on overseas jobs. Some Republicans demanding an investigation. Since then, he's a report for his reaction to those stuff.
Hunter Biden, the president, was the subject of a state review report by the news that he took in about $11 million from 2013 to 2018. For his job working as an attorney at the border with a Ukrainian firm accused of bribery, is working the Chinese business and now accused of fraud. Nothing further announced by any news cited as a national security risk or foreign powers like China the opportunity to get close to someone like Biden. Here, all want to know exactly what kind of ties exist between the Biden family in China and Russia in Ukraine, and they have a right. Pointing out Biden also put through the money fast in time for this $200,000 supporting an initiative. Republicans seizing on the increased media attention, accusing Thank you.